News this midday, Naugatuck police looking for a suspect in a Southington robbery. Authorities say state troopers have joined in the search for an armed suspect in the area of High Rock and west of Route 8 in Naugatuck. We understand that that suspect is on foot. We have a News 8 crew on the scene. Keep it right here on News 8. If there is an update on the situation, of course, we will bring it right to you.